what I'm trying to show you there is I remove the water part from the egg, so all that's in there is really the true white and the yolk, of course. I added a couple capfuls of vinegar. You can use any kind of light colored vinegar to put in that water, because I'm gonna poach an egg, and I'm showing you the way I do it.
Dang it!
That's why you always have backup. Some garlic. I know as the sun's starting to come up, it's probably gonna play tricks with my camera, but I'd rather it be sunny than cloudy, you know what I mean? Just gonna let these saute for a little bit in the garlic butter. The right hand burner burns hotter than the left hand burner, so we're just gonna put that over there. And we'll just put a lid on that. All right. It only takes 3 minutes, three or four minutes. Take these off. Prosciutto. Poached egg. Yum. There you go, that's my poached egg with prosciutto and asparagus with a semi-runny yolk. All right, time to eat. Yeah, yeah. Come over here. I'll give you a piece. There you go. Well, I'm going to finish the rest of this, but I do want to say thanks. I appreciate you dropping by and hanging out with me for a little while I poached my egg, made some asparagus, I mean, a little brunch. Anyway, see you next time. Bye. I don't know why we don't make this more often.